Hi friends, let's see how many roses are bloomed in my garden today, and I hope you enjoy watching this video. If so, please give thumbs up, and if you're new to this channel, please do subscribe to our channel and watch our previous videos. It will be helpful and very interesting to you. Here you can see some paneer roses are bloomed today. The roses are very beautiful and very vibrant. This type of roses are edible. You can make some gulkand out of these rose petals. You can also just dry them and used for some herbal teas. Only this type of varieties of rose only you can use for this kind of herbal things. Other roses, I'm not sure you can use for medicinal purposes or tea purposes. This variety, I'm sure about this. This is called paneer rose, and you can use it for herbal or medicine or for making teas. You can use this type of roses. Other than these, some small flowers are bloomed. I have one more variety of this plant. Here you can see this is also bloomed very beautifully, and here also you can see one more bud is ready to bloom. It's looking so beautiful. I just want to show you how beautiful this plant is now, and I hope you enjoy watching this. And I already shared my secret recipes for rose plants. If you not watched that video, please do watch it. I just followed that recipe and just giving that fertilizers to the plants, and it's really very helpful, and you can see the results now. And I hope you enjoy watching this video. If so, please give thumbs up and please share your feedbacks and thoughts in the comment section so that I can improve my videos. And I see you in another video. Thanks for watching. Have a happy gardening day. Bye bye.